Jacobus again. I'm busy with the brakes. Now it's a bit dark, you can see. There's this vehicle was standing for a while. Can't really. That adjusting screw there stuck. Busy with that now. This one is loose on that side. Where is it? Oh, it's somewhere. Anyway, I'll keep you posted. Thanks for watching. Hi there, me again. Yeah, so I took apart the brakes. And here's the wheel cylinder. So, I don't know if you can see it's but pitted inside there. And this is the pistons. It's also a bit corroded. And the rubbers, this rubber is done. There's nothing. Now my problem is, what can I use in the place of that wheel cylinder? That is my problem. So if someone there can tell me which part from which car will fit there, or a part number, in fact, for this thing, because there's no numbers on this that I can see. Maybe I must clean it a bit, then I'll most probably see a number. Not sure. But anyway, I'm busy with, I've stripped both sides. I'm busy with the front now. Focus. There. I've took apart the other one already. Just walk around. Took this one apart on this side. Here's the part of the caliper, I cleaned it. It's been cleaned. The piston doesn't look so bad. It's a bit of rust over there. Sorry, my battery cut me off now. There's a little bit of rust there. Focus. Over there. You can see it there. I don't think it's going to be a problem. So this is, let me just show you. This is the other side. And this is the other one side I already cleaned. Quite a difference. Yeah, I'll let you know. Thanks. So, the same with the parts. If someone can tell me the rubber sizes on the inside or which from which vehicle I can use it, I would appreciate it. And yeah. Thank you. Right. As you can see, I took it apart now. This is this piston. I seriously don't hope I'm going to have a problem with this after I'm done cleaning this. I really don't hope so. This is the slides. Also a bit corroded. Focus. Bit corroded. But I will clean it, I'll show you afterwards again. And this is the one before I'm gonna clean it. The inside, it looks alright. I hope so. Yeah. I'll show you again when I'm done. Okay, this is this is my improvised bench grinder. And yeah, I know you're gonna say, yeah, well, why do you do that about the air? There's enough air coming there, sucking it. Blowing it out, suck it in, it's fine. And stop it. I can tell you. I'm not gonna show you the whole process, but as you can see, yeah, it's nice and clean. I'll just show you again when I'm done.